Hello, welcome to Juan Golf Class. Welcome to the weekend round on Pro Division. So let's start. I think I will play Thor's Hammer on this one.
Perfect shot. Perfect shot. Great shot. Shot.
So close.
Perfect shot.
Okay.
Great shot.
So, very similar wing, I will play this one. Mid number 6.9. Perfect shot. Just a little hot.
Nice on.
So the ball guides must be shorter. Good to know. Santos.
Nice on.
Super close.
Nice on.
Thank you. So this is hole number 3. Opponent shot.
Great shot.
Perfect.
Perfect shot.
Okay.
Shot.
Oh, nice shot.
Nice on.
Sit.
Nice arm.
I was too long. I would probably go with the guardian, next shot. Powerful. Okay, mid numbers. Okay.
Shot. Nice on.
Super close.
Shot.
Okay, this is hole number 5. Driver shot, a hook, power 4 ball. Slight less than full overpower. And really close, really, really close. And the second shot with the Guardian.
Perfect shot.
And close. For the eagle. Okay.
Perfect shot.
Unlucky. Okay, 5.2. Oh no. Yeah, probably too much side spin.
Great shot.
Getting the hole so close.
Nice arm.
This is hole number 8. Two top spin full right. 20% extra.
Perfect shot.
And looks like we need probably a little less backspin. And a little more of curl. Okay. So let's play hole number 8. We need a backbone.
Shot. Great shot.
Okay, good spot. Really close to the bunker. Mean numbers 5.6. Jesus, no. Oh, what a chance. Okay, 5.2, it's 2.9. Oh, let's see this great shot. Not looking good. Yes. Okay. Oh my god. That was unlucky.
Perfect shot.
Okay, hole number 10.
Perfect shot.
Sit. Okay. Two slow motions on this one.
Big shot. Thank you.
I tried everything in this one.
Great shot!
Perfect spot.
Shot.
Okay, not dropping anything. Oh, nice and bringer level 5. The only thing about this shot is be very, very careful about the adjustment if pulling back, because this is uphill.
Perfect shot. Great shot!
No.
Nice arm!
All the week. My miss.
great shot.
This is hole number 14. Again, going for the hook, but probably we aim too much to the right, I think. Remove some power. I'm not sure, maybe too much than needed. And we didn't get a really good bounce. To get a good bounce is also risky, because it's very, very close to the left side. Hole number two, we were not able to reach with the Guardian, so we went for a topspin shot. We don't have too much topspin, but it was enough. I used nearly no topspin.
Perfect shot.
And went long. So from this position is an easy chip for the eagle. Let's go for hole number 15. I think I will remove some side spin left on this one. Here we go. So let's go full. That's it. Wow, what a shot. Come on. Oh. So hard to miss this one in the front nine. There is a sweet spot. I don't know if we can get it. Not with this wood. So we will take this. First extra. Okay, that's it.
Perfect shot!
Oh, so wrong. Nice arm. I know, too much, girl. Ah. I used 2 and a little more than 2. 2.1, 2.2. Oh, the bunker, the bunker, the bunker. Wow. Close. Come on!
Great shot!
Please be good. No.
Nice arm.
Okay, let's go for the last one. Let's see, would be okay. Perfect. Pressure shot. Please be good. Oh my god!
Nice arm.
Oh, so close twice on this one. Okay, minus 25, same as minus 25 is one shot worse than the opening round.
Perfect shot. Perfect shot.
Oh. Yeah. Minus 25. I can't believe that I can be currently first with this not very good score. Tiebreaker, I made minus 26 in the opening round. Anyway, I think many players still to make the rounds. Let's see. But looks like, for instance, this player could win probably, with two extras more. Let's see. Well done. So probably Terry will be gold with minus 27 and playing so well with hole number 5. Really have a chance to make minus 26, even minus 25 with the tiebreaker. Let's see. I don't think I will be a banner with this score. Anyway, probably a top 10. That's all. So thanks a lot for watching. Bye bye.